I'm here because I got a divorce. I wanted to take on a new challenge and just sort of reset my life.
You're gonna get all the badges, you're gonna make lots of friends.
This is an adult camping trip.
Yes.
It's not camp.
Yes, archery badge.
No archery, no.
Okay.
Okay, people.
We'll be working our way through some of Connecticut's 51 miles of the Appalachian Trail. These people here are your team.
It's hike day, baby.
Woo! You like some coffee, Ellen?
My name is Helen with an H.
Really? With an H, Helen.
I'm Hugh. I'm old enough not to discuss my age. She knows what I'm talking about.
I am taking a vow of silence on our hike.
Okay, people.
Well, let's gather around.
Should we expect to see a bear around here?
I'd say expect anything.
What about large stray dogs?
That is very unlikely.
I sense some real tension between the two of you.
Oh, no, no, no. We actually know each other. He's my little brother's best friend.
Why are you here? People get seriously injured on these hikes.
See, that's where you're wrong. This is the new and improved Helen. And this Helen spits in the face of danger.
Ow!
How did you find the sharpest rock in the forest?
I got it. Thank you. I got it.
Why did you come here?
I think I just sort of got sick of being fed up with myself.
Every night before bed, I always write down 3 good things that happened to me.
And what? Just like that, you're happy?
All you talk about is how your breakup is clinging to you, but that's not what I see.
Why do you sound like a jealous boyfriend right now?
You were too good for him. If you like him, just tell him.
You gotta look closer at the big picture.
I remember when you seemed to really like your life and you laughed all the time.
Yeah, I was young.
Well, you're still really young.
You don't realize it, but life really takes a toll.
You gotta figure out a way to fight back.
To the trail.